mentioned earlier that the euphonium can be an integral part of ensembles. It features in concert band, wind orchestra and brass band. The sound can be best described as mellow and warm, very close in fact to a man's singing voice. And no, I'm not going to sing for you. Here it's playing part of an ensemble with some of its brass band family members. You'll notice that the tenor horn and baritone horn are basically the same shape. This part of our ensemble would be complete with the addition of tuba. The other higher pitched instrument that you see and hear in this clip is called a flugelhorn. This is one of my own particular favourites. Not only features in brass band, but also in big band and in jazz. The clip that you can hear just now is called Nella Fantasia, a vocal piece adapted to show off our flugelhorn, tenor horn, baritone horn and euphonium. Contact your school subject leader who will arrange a tryout with your visiting brass specialist.